Racial prejudice back then was so bad that some blacks tried posing as Cubans or Native Americans in order to play in the major leagues.